Alright. I woke up from last time. I'm coming in here with full force. This is attempt number two. I'm ready. I just ate some pancakes. Some peanut butter. I'm even playing some fucking Key Glock, whatever this guy's name is. And I'm putting an XP potion on because fuck it. It's time. Flawless run. Let's go. That's Young Dolph Key Glock right there. So yeah, I've been watching this show called Death Robots on Netflix. Fucking bonkers. One of the most wild shows I've ever seen in my entire life. I ain't even capping right now, dude. I should not have used that, but whatever. I should say that for the boss. Doesn't even fucking matter, this is the easiest boss on earth. In Tamriel, I mean. Just put everything on that little bitch.
That
Come on over here, big boy. Clumping y'all up. These guys are like alternating to get in an invincible mode for such a long time. You know, I never play PvP anymore in this game. I really wish I want to start doing that more.
Just like a ballet.
thought that was one of those things that pulls me in. Look at this bitch. Get this bitch out of here. Too much damage right now. I could just spam the shit out of here and do some damage to me. Pretty great. Pretty fucking great.
Dare not touch the blade.
Ace.
Did you see that? That's action.
I got your ass. Come here. You die right here. Oh shit, here we go.
Watching you.
Oh my gosh, I need to get a drink of water. All this killing of Daedra is making me thirsty. Okay, let's go. Three more.
Do you like lizards, Challenger?
Yeah, I like lizards.
Thank you.
these assholes can one-shot. So I'm really cautious fucking with these guys. I think this is the final boss right here. I almost died right there.
So far, so good. But the worst is yet to come.
Thank you. Pay attention, you louts! You might learn something.
Oh yes. I just fucking did it, baby. Let's go. Let's go. I just did it flawless, bitch. Fucking hell. Let's go. That was my best run ever. That's my highest score ever. Holy shit, I did 508,000. Let's go! Hell yes. Perfect run, baby. It's about fucking time. It got closer at the end. And I got an amazing two-hander. This is really good. I'm a happy guy. I'm putting on that fucking title and I'm never changing it. That's a biggest flex. Let's see this. Yeah! Oh, the flawless conqueror. Let's go.
It's time for my barons to return to me. Stand back. I haven't done this in quite some time. I'd hate to turn you inside out. Baron who moves like a smoking plume, I summon you. Return to me.
I have to watch this every time I do this.
Approach me, my baron. Let me get a good look at you. You look splendid, simply splendid.
It is good to be with you again, my prince.
And you. Your assistance has been most satisfactory. I won't forget it. Or anyway, my tutor won't forget it. That's a relief. I really thought that might be the arena that would break you, but you did it!
I did do it, fuck yeah. Alright, nice. I've been trying to do that forever and I finally did it. Cool. I did what I came here to do. Alright, well that's that. This is going up on the channel and I am proud to display it.